President Duterte's partner, Honeylet Avanceña, turns emotional as she defended the chief executive from criticism on the government's war on drugs. Avanceña insists Duterte never ordered the police nor the army to kill anybody. She also had something to say about Duterte's critic, Senator Antonio Trillanes.
Trillanes has been hitting us since a week before election. Pero bakit buhay pa siya? Di ba? Wala namang nangyayari. He will never instruct the PNP to kill people. It's not his style. It's not his cup of tea. He's a lawyer. He should know.